Hi guys, I'm back again with another reaction video. This time it's for a song performed by Ross Edwards for a Jenga. I believe a Hungarian name. My uncle of mine married a Hungarian woman, and it's a song. So I believe this is a song. I'm not familiar with the artist, but it was a Randy Travis. Where that came from, the title of the song, and performed by Ross Edwards. So looking forward to hearing this, and I'm just going to get into it right away. So here we go, Where That Came From. To have a video to it as well.
She had eyes like diamonds, and they called the light. Oh, but they were dark and deeper than the night. But when she smiled, out came the sun. She had a dress that swayed all around her knees, and a voice as soft as a summer breeze. A touch that told me I was the one.
That's good.
I must have said to myself, there might be somebody else out there somewhere. I must have said to myself,
that's where we get the lighters out.
Big world, girls, you're everywhere.
Now.
And there ain't no more where that came from. It's not like I ain't been trying to find no one. There just ain't no more where that came from.
I'm liking it. I like me some country music, you know?
Oh, where that came from.
That came from. Very sweet. Very nice song. Where That Came From. There we have it. Very good song. You know, I get into like a lot of the stuff like with country, and I guess that we kind of class as like a country song, like rock. And yeah, I thought it was a very nice song. I like the vocals, I like the backing, the instrumentals. I can't complain. It was a very nice song, very sweet. You know, it was nice to have that video there. The man, the woman, two lovebirds. What can I say? It's really nice. I was nice listening to, I enjoyed listening to the song. It was good. And I'm guessing with Ross, I believe that for Jenga, it's either a wife or long-term relationship he's been with. But it was a very nice song, and I'm sure she was very, she might have shed a tear or two when she heard that, or you know, she had a smile on her face either way. But I'm sure she would have loved that. And it was, yeah, it was a good song. Really, really good one, Ross. I enjoyed listening to that. Two thumbs up from me. I liked it. But yeah, that's my reaction video to that, guys. But you know what to do now. Feel free to like, hit the subscribe button, give me your take. Let me know what your thoughts were on the song, where that came from. Did you like it? I'm pretty sure you must have liked it. I don't think anybody could really dislike that song, right? I thought it was really good, very nice. But anything else you'd like me to react to, leave a comment and I'll see what I'm able to do there for you. But that's me for now, guys. Thank you very much. Cheers. Bye.